I'll go back.
Yay.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand, and fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father. That's what I mean.
Yeah.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Sweet. Saving, okay. Well, North Oak, yeah, now close. Let's meet with Detective Ward instead. Or we could do this right here first. Search and recover. We got a lot of things to do around here.
Night City! Hell's Ten!
Wicked Tires Auto Shop. Andre!
We have a gig. You need to retrieve a car. At the moment. A 6-3 car. See the attachment for more on the wheels. And its owner.
I hope it won't crash 6 times. Search and recover. Upload a virus and retrieve Jake Estevez's custom car on McBride Street. Why is it some unwritten law of the world that every talented techie has poor character? Only God knows. Jake Estevez is one such genius among techies and a jerk among jerks. 15 minutes with the man and my barrel against his forehead, but good news is we found a way to get along. Jake's been a grease monkey for 6th Street about 2 weeks now. Of course, I'm not on good terms with 6SG. Oh, 6th Street Gang, but I do grudgingly admire their patience. It is, after all, a virtue. Over that time, Jake's been doing a custom job on a car for them, his life's work, he says. Designed the soft for it too. Software. Remember I said he has poor character? Yeah, well, he pissed off the wrong pendejos in 6th Street Gang and had the Delta and never looked back. Bottom line, Jake wants his precious car back. Go to 6th Street Gang Auto Shop, upload the virus I sent you, and get it back for him. Don't scratch the ride and you'll get extra. We'll both be flush after this. Okay. Let's see if I can do this.
Netrunner!
I never gave you that idea. Died right before seeing me. Two down.
Come on, don't drag this out.
I'm gonna drag it out. I didn't drag it out, I killed you right off. Octane, baby. Who said that? But there's anyone back here.
I'll make it quick, I promise. Come on out.
Oh, yeah, there's someone back here, alright. I'm at here. If we don't crash this time. Okay, she might be the last one. Oh no, there's another one.
He said this baby's untraceable. Whole thing's basically swapped out. Part.
What? Trying to play gorilla now?
What in the hell is going on over here? Hold on, that's timer again. Never had so much trouble with the game crashing so much.
Come on, don't drag this out.
Fell down here.
Fire!
I can't get back up. At least not quickly. Try. Die. Oh no! Crashing, dying. Just. And I know I'm gonna load and now I'm gonna crash because the game doesn't like that. It wants me to die again. When did I save? Right before I went in there? Huh? Trying again here.
How about?
The hell? Come on, Punk. Come to Papa. I hear you breathing, scum sucker.
Do you hear me hacking? I keep saving for the next crash. Go Come on.
Come on.
Oh, there's two of them.
What? Trying to play gorilla now? God fucked up! Was he dead? Okay, good. The wall. Can you do that somewhere else? €763. Not gonna go upstairs just yet. Look at that. The quasar. A fool of a toque. Archive conversation with Dolores and Joaquin. Dolores says, I'd never do something like that, babe. Star, star, star. Joaquin says, you know what'll happen if I find out you're lying? Jake isn't even my type. Sweetie, I promise you, he even told you this BS. Doesn't matter. Dolores says, XO, 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 X. Joaquin says, don't play with me, girl, or this won't end well. Got it? Of course, babe. I love you. Lesson three. Won't end well. So threatening.
After dark, and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury.
As for me, anything else down here? No. Oh, missed this. Hey, get me up there. Now I can't climb ladders anymore either. How much more are you gonna take away from me? Can't die without the game crashing. Can't climb ladders. Alright, upstairs. Skill shard for engineering. All right, that's right. I forgot. I thought I was taking a vehicle.
I can't remember when it keeps crashing like that. If I hold it down, I think I use it right, yeah. Toon Thornton, well done. From Mike Sidar to Jake Estevez. Jake, man, how is I supposed to know my wheels are rolling? Was I supposed to let you know my wheels are rolling good now? Kudos, mate. I've taken a look at injection angle and pressure and think there might still be some room for tweaks. But I know your cars like no one else. And that soft you installed for the rev limiter. First rate, seriously. Cheers, Mark. Some deal on soft from Florentino Z to Jake Estevez. Hey Jake, I have another request like last year. Using a company car again, I want you to slip in that soft, you know, to disable the tracker. Help me disappear after working hours and remove fuel limits. Can you help me out here? Heard you got a new place. That change anything price-wise? For now, I'll flick over the same you charged last time. I'll toss in a beer sometime. On me. Big thanks, my dude. Tino Z. We need to meet. From Lupe Dolores to Sebastian. Please talk to me. What am I supposed to do? You know when this comes out, Jake is dead. They might even make you kill him. Please, Seb. I promise it's the last time, but Joaquin can't find out about it. Can you do it for me? Like old times? XOXO. Yeah. This is Dolores again. Registry hive error. System boot failure caused by instruction incompatibility. Some address here. During unauthorized access attempt, registry hive error. Stop. Some addresses. X zeros. Unknown hard error. Stop. Registry file failure. Registry log lock. Instruction lock in range. 0 to 233. Automated lock prompted by deleted data. Detected data corruption. Recovery module disabled. Auto config module disabled. Activation module removed. Reset module removed. I wonder what that's all about. All right, that goes like that. So in the way. Okay. Life's work. Although we are supposed to take the car too. I remember. This is his car. Well, I left something there, whatever. Is that part of the song? What's he singing about? So I got some kind of traffic jam here? Rosaries and gold plate. That's part of the song. I thought it was a gun. what am I doing? I'm getting all squiggly here. In here. That was entertaining music. Hi. Estevez?
You really saved my ass. Can't thank you enough.
Thank me with Eddie's. What now? Are you gonna sell this ride? I don't want it, just so you know.
What about the ride? You gonna fence it?
Well, I have to sooner or later. Know a guy in Sacramento, a collector? He'll set me up for life.
Hmm.
Oh, but for now, I'm taking her with me. Spruce her up a little more.
Okay. Well, They're gonna be looking for you. You know that, right?
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said. If you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand.
That's true. Peace out. I'm in combat.
Excellent.
Oh, jeez.
The car has reached its owner. Now the money will reach you. Good deeds are always rewarded. Closing the contract. Until next time.
Now the bad thing is, I'm probably gonna crash fighting these people. Who are they? Valentinos.
Pendeja, ¿qué pinche jueguito es este? ¡Al carajo, órale! Valentino al suelo.
Valentino down. That's right. Another one down. Right now. Oh, so I can save now. And these guys coming down just from nowhere. Natalia. I'm in combat. You want to attack me with a bloody knife? Oh, I guess you had that thing. I'm late. Oops, missed. Reloading.
Remember me, you crazy fucks.
What are you talking? There's only one of me. What do we want? Burrito XXL.
Been rat hunting before, scum.
There's another one. What's that? One more. Behind a car somewhere. Look at that on the angle. Just running back and forth. Oops. Hang on, I'll be right with you. Oh, he's dead? Okay. Combat over again. Kabloom. Okay. I want the new. Gimme. Thank you. Bunch of these guys. Not more than I thought. Is that another one? Okay. I don't know who is yelling, but she might not be part of these people. Stuck there. Oh wait, there's a thing here. Oh, there's more. So many. Jeez. Whew. Back in here. Break down some more stuff. Oh, didn't want to do that. Baseball bat. Breaking on down. Same armor with that one. I was afraid I deleted out something. Okay. Now for real, the next episode, oh, it's up there. I'm gonna meet with Detective Ward. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.